First of all, I'd like to thank High Times for putting the event on. Thank you, High Times. I'd like to thank my beautiful wife, Advanced Nutrients, for the kick-ass nutrients, and you guys for the support. Thanks, Amsterdam.
Official High Times cannabis cookbook, Elise McDonough.
Hi, everybody. So I'm going to keep it short and sweet. There are a lot of great, great flowers in this competition, especially in this category. You really see the best of the breeders' work. So third place for best hybrid goes to Rugburn OG from Rare Dankness Seeds. Let's see those smiling faces up here again.
Do you smoke like I smoke? Do you high like every day?
Thanks, guys. Big shout out to my boy Mark on that one. He's been a best friend of mine for about 15 years. That strain is named after him. He did it proud. Big thanks to my wife. You know, she allows me to get away with a lot of shit. So, anyway, I love you guys.
And second place.
Second place in the hybrid category. Let's hear it for Rockstar from Bomb Guru C.
Give it up for second place, Bomb Guru C with Rockstar.
Soma for his wonderful rock bud, and Luke Paradise Seeds for the sense of star that rocks are great, and the original Bong Guru, Jim. So, Advanced Nutrients, Advanced Nutrients Europe, everybody at the Expo.
First of all, I'd like to thank High Times for putting the event on. Thank you, High Times. I'd like to thank my beautiful wife, Advanced Nutrients, for the kick-ass nutrients, and you guys for the support. Thanks, Amsterdam.
Moment that we've all been waiting for. First place in the hybrid category of the 2012 Cannabis Cup. Let's hear it for a newcomer, Loud Scout from Loud Seeds.
So yeah, I'd like to thank Mike right here, man. He's one of my friends we've been for so long time. I've been working on a lot of these projects together over the years. We did it. Thank you guys all for being here and freaking supporting us.
Well, I gotta thank the High Times people. Jen, Dan, I mean, they put on a great event, do a great job. I mean, first and foremost, thank you guys very much. And some of the legends we've met this week, Aryan from Greenhouse and so on. Like I say, it's nice to be part of the legacy now. Thank you guys very much.
Give it up for Loud Seeds, this year's winner of the Hybrid Cannabis Cup with Loud Scouts.
Hey, real quick, I'd like to thank DJ up there, man. He's been a great friend too.